Different countries, cities, people.
Beg pardon, Arisen. I'm sure this is a small matter, but I would yet have you hear it. I was at my post before the castle not long ago, when a strange man came round asking after your whereabouts. Even more curious, when I told him I knew not, he swore me, tell no one of our encounter. Have you some enemy arisen? His eyes were mad. I shall never forget them. I beg you, be wary.
We cannot lower our guard for a second.
Preparations are complete. We
ought to
meet with
Chamberlain. I hear.
What will it be today? Understood.
Are you? Travel preparations complete. I'd imagine one would never tire of this place. Also, some weapons can be further enhanced with their aid. Seems this is where the merchants live. It is quite open.
Grand Soaring, the beating heart of all Grances. Even the capital is not without its dangers. Lest we remain cautious, Arisen. The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination. Stray from the roads and we'll soon find monsters, Arisen.
Roads are safer than the brush, but still, we best stay wary.
Don't worry, I am here.
Hold on. Please don't overdo it.
This must have been built ages ago. Quiet. More so than it ought be.
A warrior of bone approaches you!
The road splits here. cannot be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
I am he who sheds the mortal coil.
I am he.
I will protect you.
Yeah. Walk. I am he. I am he who sets the world to work.
Move on their own. Think well before
you strike. We are the nearest.
There's a close thing.
Your life belongs to us.
Magic! This bridge. I hope it still holds. Seems fair to shine.
Whoop-ha!
You'll never hit them swinging blindly.
Numbers arisen.
I'll heal your wounds.
I am he who salts the wound. Your end shall not be.
I am the player.
Strides the sky!
Your cowardice shall be exposed.
I'll take that.
Before striking.
Goblin!
Stupid humans! Get it!
Stay watchful, monster. The darkness has us at a disadvantage.
Watch for a goblin ambush ahead, Lizzie.
We must take care the past does not blame us.
There are no rights against you, Isaac.
Keep watch on the skies.
Must thank you, sir.
It is no surprise, of course, that many a bandit lurks here as well. Grand Sorin stands beyond this way castle.
Quite the grand structure. A way castle, perhaps?
Follow this road north and we'll hit Grand Sorin. A stone makes her aggressive.
It's closer than I'd imagined.
Spots where useful materials may hide.
A sorcerer master. Stay vigilant. I'll take them. Counter after they strike.
Nicole uses this place to gather new soldiers.
That's one!
And train them in combat.
Perhaps
there's aught left, we might have use of. This is a place quite restful to my kind.
How's the day?
They say that the church.
What can I do?
You sing time, so be it.
Seems these rooms are frequented by peddlers and the like.
Seems a fair place to rest.
We share these roads with travelling peddlers, guardsmen, and others.
I'll take down the most powerful,
even in numbers.
Take aim for their chieftain!
There, with a hound!
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
The roads are safer than a brush. But still, we'd best stay wary. Endeavour to be ever calm for battle. Bide your time, then strike.
Francis' sea routes have been ill-developed.
This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters. The road splits here. Be doubly sure a coach will see us to our destination. Just wait. We'll see your witness. Numbers are risen.
What's this?
There, Master! Wolves! Insects!
What a drop. Tis like the open space is about to reach out
and take.
in numbers, Arisen.
We have tried.
Plants of all kind grow at the tree's feet, like so many verdant children.
We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk. The roads are soaked in the brush. We must stay wary.
Careful!
The village. Just will be joyed to see you home again, Arisen.
Not even the saltiest fishermen venture far from shore, I hear. Might find aught of use here.
The roads are safe.
Suggest we search. We can likely pass through here.
The shadows crawl with fiends.
Stay watchful.
The rocks here may hold all. Materials here. Perhaps we'll find aught of use. This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters. The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination. Seems deserted. Perhaps there's aught left we might have use of. We could be ambushed. Stay alert. Counter up the attack.
I am the void of Stygia. I am wonder and despair. I am annihilation.
Do not just attack.
I see you now for a true arisen.
Gain quest knowledge.
I've learned what to do in this quest.